Hey there, good evening. Thank you so much for joining me tonight. I have got six dances for you. They're all so cute. I was practicing them last night and I just thought, oh, this, like, what an adorable dance. So I hope you enjoy them. We're gonna start with a fairly easy one. Nothing gets harder than intermediate tonight. So we have about three beginners plus and three intermediate, solid intermediate dances. All right, the first one, beginners plus. This is called Up on the Housetop, and it's a rendition by the Pentatonix, one of my favorite groups. This is choreographed by Sharon Lafferty from BC. It's so cute. We're gonna wait 12 beats and do a rocking chair. Then, part A, you're gonna do a rooster run, stomp double to the left, and repeat it to the right. So rooster run, double step, one, two, three, four, and then give me a stomp double. Rooster run, stomp double, double step, one, two, three, four, stomp double. Don't forget, there's that kind of have a half beat pause before your stomp double. So double step, one, two, three, four, and one, and two, and three, and four. And one, and two, and three, and four. So a little bit of a break before you do the stomp double. Part B, we're gonna do a Lindy. So here's a new step for you. New step for me anyway, but it's so cute. The Lindy step is double step, kick, kick, step, rock, step. So double step, kick, kick, step, rock, step. The count, and a one, and two, and three, and four. Now, you're supposed to drag on the standing foot. So while you kick out your right foot here, I'll mirror you. Double step, drag, slide, well, as you kick back, drag as you kick out again, okay? So double step, drag, slide, drag, step, rock, step. Now, you don't have to do the dragging and sliding, particularly if you have bad knees or you're dancing on carpet. So just go double step, kick back, kick, step, rock, step. Don't even do anything with the standing foot. Step, rock, step. Just remember, it's kick out, kick back, kick out. All right, so that's called a Lindy, and we're gonna do two of them. Double step, kick, step, kick, oh, sorry. Double step, kick, back, kick, step, rock, step. Double step, kick, back, kick, step, rock, step. So two Lindys, a rocking chair, and then a basic and cinco. Now, it sounds fancy, it's not hard, there's just a timing thing. So it's basic step, step, rock, step, but it's not basic step, step, rock, step. Not that. You're gonna go basic step, step, pause, rock, step. So, basic step, step, rock, step. So, do that step after the basic right away, then pause, then do a rock step. Basic step, step, rock, step. Or, and a one, and two, and three, and four. So, you're holding on three. And a one, and two, and three, and four. All right, basic and cinco, ready? And basic, step, step, rock, step. So part B, we do this often. Two Lindys, a rocking chair, basic and a cinco. Lindy, double step, kick in, kick, step, rock, step, double step, kick in, kick, rocking chair, and a basic and a cinco. All right, part C, four rocking chairs, quarter left each. Rocking chair, so to all four walls. We're gonna do the rooster run stomp double, left and right again. You're gonna do the two Lindys rocking chair, basic and a cinco, and the four rocking chairs, so those three parts. You're gonna do the three parts one more time. So it's ABC, ABC, ABC. Finally, we're gonna do part D, vine touches in a box. So it's a triple touch, left and right, but I want you to turn a quarter right on the vine touch left. So before we turn, vine touch. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, touch. So vine, you're going in behind, right? Like a grapevine. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, touch. Now we're gonna do eight of them. You're gonna do a quarter right on your vine touch left. So we'll be doing it to all four walls. So you're gonna go one, two, three, touch. One, then you hold it here, touch. One, two, three, touch to the back. One, two, hold. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, one more time. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, touch. Fine touches, eight of them turning in a box. All right, we do the Lindy part again. Four rocking chairs, quarter left each. End of dance. So I just, before I put the music on, I wanna try that part B again, because it's a little different. Two Lindys, rocking chair, basic, and a Cinco. The Lindy, double step, kick in, kick, step, rock, step. Double step, kick in, kick, rocking chair. Basic and a Cinco. Basic, step, rock, step. All right, so this is called Up on the Housetop, Pentatonix, choreography is Sharon Lafferty. I was smiling during this one last night. I enjoyed it so much. Hope you like it. Ready? Rocking chair. Rooster run. Stomp double. Rooster run. Stomp double. Nuttin, N-U-T-T-I-N. The artist is Sugarland. And if you happen to be at the Nationals last year in Vegas, I did this one at the Fun Dance. Very easy. Two basics. It's just a little on the faster side, but it's all steps you should be familiar with. Two basics, chain left, two rocking chairs. Those rocking chairs are gonna be on the right foot, and then you're gonna do it again to the right. So two basics, chain left. Two rocking chairs, again, two basics, chain right, two rocking chairs, that's your part A. Part B, clog over vine, four kicks turning quarter right each, or if you find it too fast to turn, just do the four kicks on the spot, and then repeat again with the opposite footwork. So, clog over vine. Kicks, turn, one, two, three, clog over vine. Four kicks, one, two, three, four. Cowboy, you turn to the back, two in-houses, in-house, opposite. opposite of an outhouse. Now, I think in California, this is what they refer to as a donkey, but I know it as an in-house. So that's your outhouse. So in-house is front, side, front. All right? Front, side, front. Front, side, front. In-house, front, side, front. So you're gonna do a cowboy to the back, two in-houses, repeat to the front, and then you're gonna add a fancy double. Cowboy, turn, two in-houses, in-house, cowboy and turn, in-house, fancy double. We're gonna repeat all three parts again, except we don't do the fancy double the second time through. Instrumental, this is your last part. You're gonna do a Utah basic. Remember we did that last class, or we did a Utah vine or something. But the Utah basic, or soccer turn, double step, double up, and a basic. Double step, double up, basic step. That's your Utah basic, walk the dog. You're gonna do that to all four walls. Utah basic, walk the dog. Utah basic, walk the dog. One more time. Utah basic, walk the dog, all four walls. We're gonna do A, B, and C again. However, with C, when we do that part again, that's your clog over, or sorry, that's your cowboy and in-houses, we are actually gonna do quarter turns on the cowboy. So we're gonna do it four times in a box. Then the ending, two more cowboys, turning half left each, two basics and a step. All right, let's do this. Nuttin for Christmas. The artist is Sugarland, and this is my choreography. Here we go.
Somebody snitched on me.
favorites. Just nice, easy steps, solid beat, good cardio workout. Okay, speaking of cardio workout, this one, again, steps, very common steps. This one's by Barb Guenette, Step Into Christmas by Elton John. If you know it, it's long and it's fast. So I slowed it down to 95. I was doing it last night at home. It's pretty fast. Or did I do 90? I think we'll try 95, see how it works. Where am I here? Turn it up a bit. Let me just see how this will work. Cowboy. Nice. Okay, so it is on the faster side, but I think this is doable. I'm gonna make the music just a little louder for this one. Let's see how that works. There we go, that's better. Okay, let me review all the steps. It is a really long dance. Barb and I were talking while she was choreographing this, and I said, oh, I think I had thought about writing to this, but I think what had stopped me was the length, and I'm not good at chopping music. Now, she's written something for the whole dance. It's very repetitive. She's got two different choruses. Is it chorus or part C? Yeah. So there's a C and a C1. So it's the same length of time, just some different steps, just to, you know, not make it extremely repetitive in the dance. Or I think you could even end the dance. Barb, I hope you're okay with me saying this, but if you want to demo this and you're finding that it's a little too long, right after you do the break. So you only do the break once, and then it starts from the beginning again, and you do the intro twice, that's the only difference, but then you do all the other parts again. So if you're good at playing around with music and cutting it off, that would cut the dance in half, basically, is to do it. I'll point it out when we get to it, but that would be a good place to kind of cut it and just have a shorter demo dance if you were wanting. Okay, but let's learn all the steps here. And like I said, you know all the steps. Pretty sure you do. Cowboy and two outhouses. So just like we did in the last dance with the in-house, we're gonna do an outhouse, so out, front, out. So cowboy and two outhouses. Cowboy, outhouse, out, front, out. Okay, so you do with out, front, out as opposed to in, front, in like we did in the last one. That's our intro. You only do it once, so no turning. Next time we do it, though, you are gonna just do it twice. It doesn't say to turn, so you just repeat it twice. Okay. Part A, four hit steps. So hit step, heel step, double step, hit step. You're gonna do four of them. Your left foot is free, we're gonna do a Samantha to the back. And then there's kind of like six extra beats. It's a weird count in the music. So we're gonna do one basic and one triple. Okay, so one basic, one triple. Then you repeat it all to the front. Four hit steps, Samantha to the front, basic and a triple. Hit, hit step, hit step. So your heel, Samantha, turn to the front, a basic, triple. So it's weird, most parts are like 32 beats, maybe 48, 64 beats. So like nice even for pop songs. This one is 44. So you've got that extra little section that's only six beats long. Again, the hit step is with the heel. Hit step. So four hit steps, Samantha to the back, basic and triple, repeat to the front. That's our part A. Part B, we're gonna do a rooster run, we know that. The Charleston brush, now remember the Charleston brush is the one where you do three things with one foot. Touch, touch, brush. All right, so we did the rooster run, Charleston brush, and then two turkeys, heel snap step, basic, heel snap step, basic. Then you're gonna do Rooster Run, Charleston Brush, and Two Turkeys on the other side. Ready? And Rooster Run, Charleston Brush, Turkey, heel snap step, basic, heel snap step, basic. After you've done both sides, you're gonna do a Neutron. A Neutron, if you don't know this step, it's actually from the Neutron dance, which is a great dance. You're gonna do two steps, two double steps, two basic steps. So Neutron, step, step, double step, double step, double step, rock step, double step, rock step. Neutron, ready, and step, step, double step, double step, basics. Try the Neutron again, two steps, two double steps, two basics. So let's try part B here. Rooster Run, Charleston Brush, Two Turkeys, repeat it the other way, and a Neutron. Rooster Run, Charleston Brush, Turkey, Turkey. Rooster Run, Charleston Brush, Turkey, Turkey, Neutron. Basic and a basic. All right, part C. We're gonna do, so this is kind of like the chorus. I think this is where he starts one step into Christmas. Slur basic, slur step and basic, slur step and a basic. We're gonna do a karate turn. Double step kick, okay? Karate, you do a double step kick and then just a step and kick. Double step kick, step and kick. That's your karate, fancy double. We're gonna repeat all of that from the back to the front. So two slur basic. Karate to the front. Fancy double. And now four basics. All right. Then you're gonna repeat part A again. Your hip steps, Samantha. Basic and a triple to the back, repeat to the front. Your part B, the Rooster Run, Charleston Brush, two turkeys, repeat the other way, add a Neutron at the end. Then we're gonna do part C, one. Two kick Charlestons. Double step kick, toe heel touch back. Double step kick, toe heel touch back. So just like a regular Charleston, except instead of touching in front, you're gonna do a kick instead. Double step kick, toe heel touch. Double step kick, heel touch. Charleston kick. We're gonna do a triple loop to the back. One, two, three, loop step. It's called a clog over loop on here. I know it is a triple loop. So triple loop, turning to the back, and a rock double. Okay, rock step, double basic. Then you're gonna repeat all of that to the front. Two Charleston kicks, double step kick, toe heel touch back. Triple loop to the front. Rock double. Four kicks. So this C1 again, two kick Charlestons, triple loop to the back, rock double, repeat it all to the front, and then four kicks. So this C1 is interchangeable with C, which is the two slur basics, karate, fancy double, repeat it to the front. But like I said, it comes up so often in the dance. Barb put the two parts, so, you know, break it up a bit. You got some different steps to do. If you're working with beginners, you could always just pick either C or C1 and just do that part over and over again. Then after we do all of what I've told you so far, we're gonna do the break. Four swing basics. We've been doing this step a lot lately. Swing basics, some people know it as the little red. If you know the dance, the sign from the national dance list, this is the swing basic, okay? So it's a basic step. Kick step, rock step. Kick step, rock step. Another one, kick step, rock step. And then a basic on the red. Or you could say, basic step, drag step, rock step, drag step, rock step, and a basic step. Swing basic. Basic step, drag step, rock step, drag step, rock step, and a basic. Swing basic. I'm pretty sure we've had one every week or every class, we've had one dance that has this step in it. So swing basic, I want you to do it to all four walls. Ready, and basic, drag step, rock step, drag step, rock step, and a basic. Start again, basic, drag step, rock step, basic and turn, do it again, basic, drag step, rock step, and turn, basic, drag step, rock step, drag step, rock step, and turn. All right, so four swing basics. Now, this is where I was saying everything starts all over again from here. So you can either, you know, do everything, which is what we're gonna do tonight. We're gonna dance everything through. Or if you're wanting to cut the song, it's too long, because how long is this song? It is 4.5 minutes long. And of course, slowing it down, I've got it slowed down to 94%. You might even want it slower. It's still pretty fast at 94. That's gonna make it close to 5 minutes long. So if you're wanting to cut the dance, I would suggest cutting it right after the swing basics. Let me see if I can find that part. It's right in the middle. This is probably it. Then you do the intro again. Cowboy. Cowgirl. Then we go through everything again. So it's up to you. I guess you could always end it after C1 if you wanted to end it more on a bang with the chorus part of it. But anyway, so just to let you know, that's kind of the halfway point, is at this swing basics part, and then we start again, but we do the intro twice. When we finish it, instead of doing, we don't do everything again, but you just do a lot of C and C1 back, and that's what it is. Yeah, just a lot of repetition at the end, hence the reason why Barb gave you your two C and C1. And then we do the slur basics, karate half, fancy double, repeat it to the front, but we don't do four basics after it. Okay, so I'm just gonna play it. Super fun dance. Love this music. I've always loved this Christmas song. Step Into Christmas, Elton John, and choreography, Barb Guenette. Just listen to the steps I tell you and do them. Let's burn some calories. Here we go. We're gonna start with a cowboy, don't turn. Ready? Cowboy. Elton. Hit steps. Samantha. Do the back. Basic. Triple. Hit steps. Samantha. To the front. One basic. One triple. Rooster run. Charles. Charleston brush, turkey, smoke, and I've got to be with you. again hard. Alright. Oops. Okay. There we go. Alright. You know what? I realized as we were dancing it, it would probably be better if you were looking at cutting it a bit shorter. Do, after your intro two times, do the ABC again, and then after the C, that's your chorus, then you can look at, I don't know, going off stage, because it's just basically the chorus that repeats one, two, three, four more times, right? So right somewhere in the choruses, you can look at going off stage or just fading out the music. That's probably a better part because it's more of the common part of the song, let's say. All right, great dance, Barb. And I always love dances where you know all the steps, quick teach. So this will be at the fun dance, obviously, 2 weeks from tonight. So can you believe how fast December's going already? So Monday, December 21st, it is gonna be the last class before Christmas. I'll probably be taking a week off or so. I don't know, just we'll see what the schedule's like. Basically, it's we're gonna see what's happening in Winnipeg and if the church is available to me, which pretty sure, because everything's in lockdown. The church has been so wonderful to me. I've had a few of you ask, you know, are you charging for these lessons? I am not charging for these lessons at all. Just during lockdown, I'm keeping my sanity by keeping this going. I know I've been helping some of you keep your sanity too by keep dancing. But if you're feeling generous, I know the church needs help. Because like lots of churches, they're not able to hold services. We have not been able, our churches have not been able to hold services since March. So, you know, the churches are kind of struggling right now. And this church, Harrow United Church, has been so good to me. I've been dancing here now for 16 years, almost 17, I guess. And they could use your help. So if you're feeling generous and you just want to give a little contribution, even like $5, $10, if you're in Canada, you get a tax receipt. Just go to my webpage. There is a link about a letter from Darolyn about COVID, and it actually gives the link to click right to Harrow Church and just make a donation. And in the message part, just say, thanks for letting us do the clogging. For, you know, appreciate it, whatever. Okay, that's my little commercial, thank you. But I was going to, Monday, December 21st, we're gonna do a fun dance that night. So there's no teaching involved. I am gonna do many of the dances that we've been doing for the last few weeks. Plus, I'm gonna look for a few more. If you have easy dances, okay? I don't want anything that's got some kind of fancy step in it where I've gotta teach. Because if I'm gonna try and get it in for that Monday night, they have to be common steps. So, for instance, a step just, or a dance just like we did, or the one before it, that Nuttin' for Christmas. I kind of went through everything, because this is more of a class tonight, but like that's got cowboys, chains, basics, triples, Samanthas, even high horses, like common beginners plus and intermediate steps. If it has one different step, that's okay, I can grab it, but I'm looking, you get the gist, I'm talking. Okay. Monday, December 21st, that's the fun dance night. Okay, moving on. Sorry, I didn't even have coffee today. We're gonna go to the next one. This is also by Sharon Lafferty from BC. Oh my goodness, I was laughing so hard last night. The song is called Santa Lost a Ho, out of his ho-ho-hos. But if you listen to the words, if you end up buying this song, it's so cute. And there's a part where he's like, instead of saying ho, he's saying uh-oh, and where's that ho? Anyway, it's a very funny song. The artist is the Christmas Jug Band Uncorked. I found it on iTunes. Choreography, Sharon Lafferty. Let me show it to you. So this is now, I would say, easy intermediate. There might be one or two steps you don't know. It's only one page here. If you know them, it's not terribly fast either. It's nowhere near like what we've just been doing. So let's start. Bonanza. So I know I've taught this step before because I've told you a lot of cuers say bonanza instead of bonanza. Because when the music's playing and we're talking through a mic, sometimes people hear Samantha. Like just they sound similar. So bonanza, to tell you that it's a bonanza step. Bonanza. You're gonna do two double steps. You're gonna do two double ups. You're gonna do a basic step. and a brush, and a basic brush. Brush, yeah, okay, sorry, I was forgetting it. Bonanza, two double steps, two double ups, a basic, and a basic brush. Double step, crossover, two double ups, double step behind, rock step, double step, brush it up. Ready? And two double steps, two double ups, a basic, and a brush. Bonanza. Ready? And up, up, basic step, brush. One more time. Ready? And up, up, basic, and a brush. That's your bonanza. Then we're going to do, crazy karate. So you are gonna do, it's actually the triple crazy chug or crazy step, okay? A lot of people know it as a crazy step. I know it as a triple crazy chug. We actually did it last class, I'm pretty sure, with Barb Guenette stance. So it's a triple kick, a rock step, and a basic kick. So triple kick, rock step, a basic, and a kick. Let's try that again. Triple kick, rock step, basic, and a kick. Now, it's called crazy karate because you are gonna turn on that kick, that first kick. Triple kick, rock step, basic step, kick. All right, so you do the triple crazy chug, but you're turning half left on that first kick. Let's try it again, triple kick, turn, rock step, basic, and a kick. Now we're gonna repeat both steps to the front, bonanza and crazy karate. Ready, and one, two, double up, a basic and a brush. Crazy karate, triple kick, turn, rock step, basic and a kick. Bonanza, crazy karate. Let me just play the music so you get an idea. It actually, if you know the song In Your Backyard by Burton Cummings, Winnipeg guy, I actually did a dance to it. It might even be in my beginner series, but I'm pretty sure I did it in my regular online. There's a great dance by Jan Guys from Calgary to that song. Okay, listen. That part there. Just the first few notes of the piano. Sounds like it. All right, let's try this. Bonanza, crazy karate.
Sandy's the rock that chuckle. He's always taking a belly for a life.
Crazy karate. Triple kick, turn, rock step, basic, bonanza, basic step, with a kick, whoops, sorry, triple kick, rock step, basic step. It's so nice and slow and I still messed it up. I'm sorry. The bonanza ends with a brush, not a kick, and then I forgot to do the triple kick. We'll move on. I'll get it later. But you can see it's not fast. That's full speed. So, bonanza, crazy karate. Yeah, let's do it again with the music. Make sure you see it right. Basic, bonanza.
Sandy's the rock that chuckles.
Basic, with a brush. Triple kick. Rock step kick. Basic, with a kick. Bonanza. One, two,
so much.
Basic step with a brush, triple kick, turn, rock step, basic with a kick.
Because he used to go ho, 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 now he's only going ho, ho, oh, oh, where the other ho go, don't know.
I like that, where the other ho go. We're going to do a fancy dog. A fancy dog is starts with a fancy double, and then you're going to do heel, heel, ball, ball, heel, heel, ball, step. Okay, so fancy dog, fancy double, start with a fancy double, heel, heel, ball, ball, heel, heel, ball, step. So like you do heel, heel, rock, step, okay, you're going to go heel, heel, instead of a rock step, go ball, ball, do that heel, heel again, and then rock, step. That's the ending of a walk the dog at the end of it. So fancy dog, fancy double, heel, heel, ball, ball, heel, heel, ball, step. Ready, fancy dog. Heel, heel, ball, ball, heel, heel, rock, step. You're gonna do a Cotton Eye Joe, kick, kick, and a basic, and a triple. Then you're gonna do it again, fancy dog. Heel, heel, ball, ball, heel, heel, Cotton Eye Joe, kick, kick, triple. Let's try with the music. Fancy dog, Cotton Eye Joe, triple, repeat.
I was only going home with about one third less. Old Saint Nick got a problem. Mine is in an awful mess.
Fancy dog. With a brush, triple kick, turn.
Keeping his middle of
rock set. Basic, with a kick, move, hands up.
One, two, up, up.
Basic step with a brush, triple kick, turn. Fancy dog step too. Not fast. We were actually practicing much faster than what the music is. Part C, we only do this once. Traveling shoes, triple, all four walls. But you're gonna do the traveling shoes with a stomp. Stomp, heel, heel, heel. Okay? So you're gonna do stomp as you start your turn. Heel step, heel step, heel step. So you're doing a swivel like we do a snake in the grass, right? We do that swivel, so same thing, heel swivel for traveling shoes. Stomp, heel, heel, heel. You wanna challenge yourself? Music's not terribly fast. We can do it really fancy. Stomp, in, out, in, out, in, out. So, what I did, stomp, in. Okay, so I'm doing, instead of putting all my weight on the heel, my weight is balanced between the two. So you put your toes in, then you swing it, your right toe out. You put it in, swing your right toe out. Your weight is mostly on your left foot, so you are going stomp in, out, in, out, in, out. And by in, out, I'm talking about the toe of the left foot. So stomp in, out, in, out, in, out. Then your heel is on the ground. You're not, all of your weight is on it, but it's helping you balance so you don't feel like you're standing on one foot. So you're gonna go stomp in, out, in, out, in, out. Okay, but I'm picking it up every time. So this is a jazzier way to do a traveling shoes. Now, of course, we're gonna turn it. Stomp in, out, in, out, in, out. Right foot's free, do a triple. Traveling shoes. Stomp in, out, whoops. I totally messed that up. Let's try that again. Stomp in, out, in, out, in, out, and triple. You can do it the regular way. Stomp in, out, in, out, and a triple. So put your weight on that heel. Stomp in, out, in, out, triple. So if you don't want to do the jazzy way, you can do it the real way or the regular way. Okay, in, out. So when I say in again, I'm talking about toes are in, toes are out, toes are in, toes are out, right? So this is a good speed of a dance to practice the jazzier one if you want. Traveling shoes triple to all four walls. Let's just try that with music.
You used to do hidey ho, now it's only doing hidey. Uh-oh.
Cotton Eye Joe. Triple.
Santa.
part, kind of the last part you need to learn. Part D, we do it once. High horse, time step, stomp double. Off steps we've done before. Review, high horse, double step, double in, double out, rock step. So crossover rock you start with. Then you go ball slide or toe heel. Okay, so double step, double front, double back, rock step, ball slide. Or double step, double front, double back, rock step, toe heel. And then a double basic at the end. So that's your high horse, ready, and. High horse. Then we're going to do a time and a stomp double. So high horse, time step, stomp double. The time is down, up, up, down, up, up, down. Okay, so you start with your left foot, you start on the stomp, so that's the first beat. And one, and two, and three, and four. Okay, time step, right foot stomp double, and one, and two, and three, and four. So let's try all three steps. High horse, time step, stomp double. Ready, and. Time, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, stomp double. We're gonna do the bonanza and the crazy karate, or triple crazy chug. Just turn it. Repeat to the front, the fancy dog. That's your fancy double. Heel, heel, ball, ball, heel, ball, step. Cotton Eye Joe triple. Twice, you do that. And then we're gonna do the ending. Two hard steps, double back brush up, basic, double back brush up, basic. One more fancy dog, fancy double. Heel, 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 and a stomp double. That ends the song. All right, so Santa Lost a Ho, H-O. The Christmas Jug Band Uncorked, it's available on iTunes. Choreography, Sharon Lafferty. Here we go, 8 beats and we start Bonanza. Six, Bonanza.
Santa used to like the chuckle.
Basic, basic brush. Triple crazy chug, turn.
Santa Claus chair.
Rock step, basic, with a kick, Bonanza. Triple crazy chugger, crazy karate, rock step, basic with a kick, bonanza, one, two, up, basic with a brush, triple crazy chug, rock step, basic with a kick, fancy dog.
Fancy dog. Now it's only doing hiding. Oh, oh, where? Yeah.
That is so cute, Sharon. Oh, I love that one. Such an adorable dance. I love those different steps. Not to mention, it's like totally doable for speed. So, Santa Lost a Hope. Moving on, we're gonna do another dance to the same song I did last week. So last week we did You Make It Feel Like Christmas. The artist is Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani. We did a dance by Barb Bazovi from BC. And Jackaline Rutter from Slapstep Studios had also sent me her dance to it. And I liked them both. And the funny thing was Andy Howard and I had planned on writing to this one. We never got around to it. So now I've got two to choose from. And the best part is, one, Barb Bazovi's that I taught last week is more of a beginner's plus dance. And Jacqueline's is more of an intermediate dance. So a couple different steps in here. One of them being named after a woman that I struggle with. Okay, we're gonna start with part A, heel scuff. So you're gonna go scuff, up, heel, step. That's your heel scuff in this dance, okay? So left foot, scuff, up. So put that hip step like we did in that earlier dance of Barb's, heel step, like the hip vine or heel steps, hip step. Two heel scuffs. So you're gonna scuff up, hip step, scuff up, hip step, chain to the back. Heel scuff, scuff up, and chain to the front. Now notice it's opposite footwork, so we're not doing a full circle. You're doing half chain left and then a half chain right. Heel scuffs, chain. Ready? And scuff up, scuff up. Chain to the back, scuff, chain to the front. Let's try this. Where are we here? 5, 6, heel, scuff. So that's what's coming up. I actually had to write it on the side because I was getting so mixed up by this step. The Ida read modified. So I'm going to show you this. I know there are many different versions of the Ida read out there. So I'm just going to teach you today what the Ida read modified is for this dance. And like I said, I wrote it out on the side for myself the way I call it, because I just can't wrap my head around this step, and so I needed what I say in front of me to help remind me. Also, Jacqueline sent me a video of her group dancing it, and they kind of modified it a bit more than what it says here, so I wrote out how they dance it, and that's what I'm going to show you on this, okay? So if you go on my website to grab the cue sheet, this is the more intermediate one by Jacqueline Rutter, and make a note of this is the Ida Red modified. Okay, we're going to do a double back brush up, double step, and then ball slide, double back brush up, double step, ball slide. Can you see the sun glare coming in here? It's, what is it? Is it even 10 o'clock yet? It's 10 o'clock in the morning, and man, that's bright. Okay, we're gonna do double back brush up, double step, ball slide. Double back brush up, double step, ball slide. Okay, try that again. Ready, and double back brush up, double step, ball slide. Pause. There is a pause here. Pause. Step, heel, step. Now, it's written out step, rock, step, but Jacqueline was telling me that they jazz it up and they do a step, heel, step. Step, heel, step. Okay? So you're changing your weight. Step, heel, step. You're going to take that right foot behind and do another ball slide. Rock, step. Double back, brush up. Double step, ball slide. Step, heel, step, ball, slide, rock, step. cannot wrap my head around that. It's like, we're gonna practice this so it sinks into my head. Ida Red, ready, and double back, brush up, double step, ball slide, step, heel step, ball slide, rock step. Let's do that again. Ida Red modified. Double back, brush up, double step, ball slide, step, heel step, ball slide, rock step. So after you do that first ball slide, you're pausing for half a beat. Then step behind, heel step, step, heel step, ball slide, rock step. Ida Red, ready, and double back, brush up, double step, ball slide, step, heel step, ball slide, rock step. Again, ready, and Ida Red. One more time. Ida Red modified. And then I'll show you the next two steps of part B. Ready? And double back, brush up, double step, ball slide, step, heel step, ball slide, rock step. We're going to do a scissors. Double out, cross, out, cross, out, cross, up. So you're going to bring your left foot up so your left foot's free for the next step. Now, you know me, I don't like to jump. So you can go double out with the heels. In, cross your right foot in front. Out, in, out, together, up. Okay? So the scissors can be a double. Out, 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 up. Again, if you're wearing clogging shoes, you're on a nice hardwood floor, or some kind of floor that's got some give to it, slippery, it's easy to do these twisting moves. If you're wearing runners, if you're on a floor carpet that's not allowing you to do that, don't do it, because it's going to hurt the knees trying to twist where your feet are trying to grab onto the floor. If you're wearing runners or I think in the States, what do you call them, tennies, running shoes? In Canada, we call them runners. Just a good sports shoe, you know, that you would go jogging in or do aerobics in. They tend to have a lot of grip. So if you're dancing at home and you're not wearing your clogging shoes, but you're wanting some support and you're wearing something that's got a lot of grip here, don't try and twist, because that grip is going to grab the floor and your foot might try and twist, but your knee is not going to come with it. And it's terrible for the knee. So anyway, only twist if you know that it's slippery enough for you to do it, okay? So scissors, double out, cross, in, up. With the jumping, double out, cross, in, up. I recommend holding it in while you jump. Or you can do that fancy foot, the twisting, double out, in, up. All right, however you wanna do the scissors. Double step brush, you're gonna do a double basic with a brush. Double basic with a brush. So part B, we do part B often. So learn this Ida Red. Ida Red modified, scissors, double basic with a brush. Okay, ready Ida Red. Double back, brush up, double step, ball slide. Step, heel step, ball slide, rock step. Scissors, double basic with a brush. That's your part B, there's no repeat, okay? Ida Red, scissors, double basic with a brush. Ida Red, double back, brush up, double step, ball slide, step, heel step, ball slide, rock step. Again, ready, and double back, brush up, double step, ball slide, step, heel step, ball slide, scissors. Double basic with a brush. Okay, let's try. We're gonna take it from the top. We're gonna do those heel scuffs. So, scuff up, heel step, change the back, repeat to the front. It's not fast. 5, 6, heel scuff. I wanna thank change to the back. Heel scuff.
Thanks to the
change to the front. Ready? Ida Red. Here we go. Double back, brush up, double step, ball slide, step, heel step, ball slide, scissors. Double basic with a brush. All right, I think it's easy. So that's the only tough part, is that Ida Red scissors part. Everything else, you probably know the steps. So let's learn the next part. Joey, triple stomp, and a Samantha, okay? Joey, triple stomp, Samantha. Joey, triple stomp, Samantha. Then we're gonna do part B again, your Ida Red. So let's see if I can find that.
Thank you, baby. You make it feel like Christmas.
Ready? 5, 6, Joey. One more part, and we got the dance. Kataba, remember Kataba? Double right, right, left, left, right, left, up. Double right heel, left heel, right heel, left heel, up. Okay, left foot. Double right heel, left heel, up. But it's pretty fast. So, double right, left, up. Again, ready, and that's your Kataba. Fancy double touch. So it's two double steps, and instead of two rock steps, it's two touches. Double step, touch, touch. You're gonna touch in front and touch in back. Two double steps, touch in front, touch in back. So we got our Kataba, fancy double touch. Then we're gonna do two hook turns. So a hook, it's really cute. Double step, hook, double step, rock step. Double step, hook, double step, rock step. Okay, so it's like you're hooking. And I had to watch the video to get this because I've never seen this before. It's so cute. You're hooking your right foot behind and then do a double step, rock step. So similar to the dirty toe, but the dirty toe is more of a slur up. This, you're like hooking that foot behind. Double step, hook, double step, rock step. Double step, hook, double step, rock step. That's your two hook turns. We're gonna do the Kataba facing the back, and then the fancy double touch, we're gonna turn it to the front because you won't have time to do the two hook turns again. So, Kataba, double right, right, left, up. Fancy touch, double step, touch, touch. Okay, I think I would turn on the two double steps. Double step, touch, touch. It just says to turn it to the front. So I'm gonna turn on the two double steps. Then you're gonna go right into your part B again, Ida Red. Double back brush up, double step, ball slide, step, heel step, ball slide, rock step. So let's try part D. This is our last part. Kataba, fancy double touch, don't turn it. Then do two hook turns. Double step hook and a basic. The basic is with the right foot. Double step rock step, double step hook, double step rock step. You're gonna do your Kataba again and fancy double touch to the front. Kataba, ready? And double right, left, fancy double touch. Front hook turn. Kataba. Double right, left, fancy double, turn, touch, touch. And then from here, again, we go into that Ida Red. So let's see if I can get this. Scuff up, heel step, chain to the back, scuffs again, scuff up, chain to the front. That's your part A. Part B, Ida Red. Double back, brush up, double step, ball slide, step, heel step, ball slide, rock step. That's your eye to red. Scissors, double up, cross, out, cross. Double basic with a brush. So there's no repeat, there's no turning. Eye to red, scissors, double basic with a brush. We do it often in the dance. Let's try it again. Eye to red, double back, brush up, double step, ball slide, step, heel step, ball slide, rock step, scissors. Double basic with a brush. Jackaline, I love steps like that I read, because as much as I struggle with it, I find it a good brain exercise. We need to keep our brains moving and that, so really good step. That's part B. Part C, Joey triple stomp Samantha. Just once through, it does say repeat above on here, but when I watched their video, there's no repeat. So Joey triple stomp Samantha. Left foot, Joey triple stomp Samantha. That's part C. Part D, Catawba. Double right, right, left, left. Fancy double with a touch. Hook, turn, hook, double step, rock step, double step, hook, double step. Catawba, right, right, left, left. Fancy double touch, turn to the front. And then you're gonna do your eye to red again. So, listen, eye to red is part B. It goes A, B, C, B, D, B, A, B, D, B, C, B, B. Did you hear how many B's are in there? B comes in between everything. So learn that eye to red step. Here we go. This is You Make It Feel Like Christmas by Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani. Choreography, Jackaline Rutter from Slap Step Studios. Here we go. Slow down. This is our last dance of the night. We're gonna do Christmas in Killarney. So great Irish tune. It's by the classic Irish Rovers. And this choreography is by Lorraine Taylor from the Southern Cross Cloggers in Western Australia. All right, few new steps in this one too. No harder than that last one, but there is one step that's a little different. It's a little Irishy, but you'll have no problem with it, I'm sure. Okay, let's learn this one. Two turkeys. Heel snap step, then a basic. Heel snap step, then a basic. We're gonna do a long Charleston kick. Looks like this. Double step, kick, turn heel, toe, heel, rock step, basic step, kick. So, you're starting it like that Charleston kick. Remember we did a Charleston kick, was it Barb's dance, I think? Step into Christmas. We did a Charleston kick in there, right? I think. Ah, my pages aren't working. Pretty sure it was that dance. So, the Charleston kick, double step, kick, toe, heel, touch, right? So you're gonna start it like that. Double step, kick, toe, heel. Instead of doing a touch, you're gonna do another toe, heel, rock step, basic step, and a kick. Double step, kick, toe, heel, rock step. You're going backwards three times. Double step, kick, toe, heel, rock step, basic step, kick. Long Charleston kick. Double step, kick, toe, heel, rock step, a basic step and a kick. So give me two turkeys and a long Charleston kick. Ready? And heel snap step and a basic. Heel snap step, long Charleston kick. Double step kick, toe, heel, rock step, a basic step and a kick. One more time. Turkeys, long Charleston kick. Ready? And long Charleston kick. Rock step, a basic step. Then we're gonna do two drag basics. Drag step, rock step, drag step, rock step. So it's basically step, rock step, but you drag in front of it. So your left foot is free. You're gonna go drag step, rock step. That's the two drag basics. Then you're gonna do a triple drag, three double steps and a drag. Drag step. Okay, drag step, rock step, double step, double step, double step, drag step. That's the two drag basics and a triple drag. Ready? And drag step, rock step, triple drag. Finally, we're gonna do a toe heel basic. A toe heel basic is two toe heels and a basic step. Toe heel and a basic. Toe heel and a basic. A few classes ago, I kind of made a little think about the toe heels. So often I see people do that for toe heels, okay? That is a touch step. Because when you put your full foot down, that's a step. I want you to do toe heel. So in clogging, the toe heel, your weight goes down on the ball of your foot for the toe. Toe, okay, heel, you're dropping the heel. Toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. I've even seen intermediate dancers do this, okay? Now, I showed this last time too, this is an over-exaggeration, but you should be able to go toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Just showing that the weight is already there on the ball of your foot. You're obviously, that looks ugly, you're not gonna pick up the other foot, but toe, heel, and a basic, toe, heel, and a basic. It is not. Okay, it's not touch step. Make sure you're snapping those heels down. Okay, I digress, sorry about that. Okay, let's do the chorus. The chorus we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. It's the most common part in the song. Two drag, they call them a drag turkey, it's your turkey, okay? But throw in that drag with it. Two turkeys, a long Charleston kick. Two drag basics and a triple drag, and two toe heel basics. Drag turkey, heel snap step and a basic. Drag heel snap step, long Charleston, double step kick. Toe heel, rock step, basic with a kick. Drag basic, triple drag, toe heel basic, and a basic. Okay. The long Charleston kick into the two drag basics. So let's do the long Charleston kick. Double step kick, toe, heel, rock step, basic, and a kick. Your left foot is up. Then you're gonna go into that drag basic, kick, step, rock, step. So immediately you're gonna go kick, step, rock, step, kick, step, rock, step, as you're dragging back on the standing foot. But you end it with the kick, the long Charleston, and then you go into that drag. So keep that foot up, okay? It's a little bit of a balancing thing, but once you've got it, you'll know what to do. Try long Charleston kick into two drag basics. Ready? And double step, kick, toe, heel, lock, step, basic with a kick, drag, basic. Triple, drag. Let's try this all with music, because like I said, very common part. We're gonna wait 8 beats, two turkeys, long Charleston kick, keep that foot up into the two drag basics, triple drag, two toe heel basics. Here we go. Irish song.
Holly came, the ivy green, the prettiest turkey you've ever seen. It's Christmas in Killarney, with all the folks.
Drag basic.
It's nice, you know, to kiss your boy.
Drag.
Cuddling under the mistletoe. And Santa Claus, you know, of course, it's one of the boys from home. The door is always open on the knee.
I don't want you to get too frustrated with that. That was full speed, so yeah, we'll slow it down a bit. Okay, let's try that again. Now, it is one of these songs. We did this one last class. I did my 7 Joys of Mary. It's that swing rhythm. Sarah Dwight Gilroy in California did a really cute Dominic the Donkey Christmas dance. So you gotta check out hers because she really emphasizes the swing rhythm. Very challenging, lots of fun. So check out her dance. I'm sure she's got a website. Sarah, if you're on there, let them know where to find the cue sheet, okay? Or email me, I've got the cue sheet too. But anyway, the swing rhythm. So you're gonna hear da 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 da. Okay, so it's not quite step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step, rock, step, step, rock, step. It's that little bit of a lift you need to get into it to really fit the music. So to perform this well, you need to really know the song. Okay, so not to say don't do it at all, just if you like it, learn the dance and then practice, practice, practice so you can get the steps really sounding great with the music. Let's try it again. Turkeys, long Charleston kick, two drag basics and a triple drag, two toe heel basics. I've slowed it down a little bit. Here we go. Oh, sorry. Drag turkey.
The holly green, the ivy green, the prettiest picture.
Charleston kick, long Charleston.
With all the folks.
Drag basic.
It's nice to know the kiss.
Triple drag. Toe heel basic.
Santa Claus, you know, of course, it's one of the boys from home. The door is always open.
Okay. Now I made it too quiet because I couldn't hear it. Okay. All right, so like I said, the chorus, we do it 5 times. In between the choruses, we've got 4 different parts actually. You're gonna do part A, you're gonna do part B, instrumental, that's the tricky Irish stuff, we'll get to that, and a part C. A, B, instrumental, and C are only done once, okay? So, first one's super easy, Samantha. Triple loop to the back and a rock double. Now, on the cue sheet, this is from Australia and some of their lingo is a bit different from ours. It's called a traveling pivot and a rocker. But we did this in Barb's dance, a triple loop and a rock double. Same thing, okay? Samantha, triple loop to the back, rock double, repeat to the front. Triple loop to the back, rock double, Samantha. Triple loop to the front, rock double, and then we're gonna go into our turkeys again. Again, just do it like that if you want. Samantha, triple loop, rock double, or try and hear it in the music and add that big bit of a swing rhythm to your Samantha. Okay.
The door is always a-cuddling under the mistletoe, and Santa Claus, you know, of course, is one of the boys.
Samantha.
The door is always open, they never pay a
care.
And Father John, before he's gone, will bless the house.
Samantha, can you hear the swing?
Layers, spirits, parade, will celebrate our joy tonight.
Rock step,
Christmas in Killarney,
the turkey.
The holly grim, the ivy green,
the
Christmas in Killarney, with all of the folks at home.
Drag basic.
It's nice, you know, to kiss
triple drag.
We'll decorate the Christmas tree when the...
Great. Next part. So, the Samantha triple loop rock double, only do it once. Part B now. Norman Fancy. Never heard of that before. Norman Fancy. We are going to do a triple kick, a rock step kick, and then two rock steps. So it kind of reminds me of the triple crazy chug, but it's not that. But you start it with a triple kick, rock step, kick, two rock steps. So triple kick, rock step, kick, two more rock steps. Triple kick, rock step, kick, two more rock steps. Then we're gonna do a fancy triple. Right foot, one, two, three. So, I was explaining this, I think, last week. You've got your triple. You have your vine. A vine is a triple going sideways, but crossing in behind. That's a vine. A traveling triple is a triple going sideways, but crossing in front. Now, a fancy triple is you cross in front, but you bring it back at the same time. One, two, three, rock step. That's your fancy triple. One, two, three. One, two, three. So we're gonna do a Norman Fancy followed by two fancy triples. Your right foot is gonna start the first fancy triple. Norman Fancy, triple kick, rock step, kick, two rock steps, and then two fancy triples. Ready? And triple kick, rock step, kick, two rock steps. Fancy triple. One, two, three. One, two, three. Right foot still free. We are gonna do Norman Fancy on the right foot. Triple kick, rock step, kick, two rock steps. Fancy triple. One, two, three. And one, two, three. All right, so Norman Fancy, triple kick, rock step, kick, two rock steps. Two fancy triples, repeat on the opposite foot. Norman Fancy, triple kick, ready, and rock step, kick, two rock steps, fancy triple, one, two, three, one, two. Norman Fancy, triple kick, rock step, two rock steps, fancy triple, one, two, three, and one, two, three. Okay, Norman Fancy, two fancy triples. I'm gonna play it with the music, and then we're gonna let the music play again. We're gonna get into our turkey's long Charleston kick.
There we go. This is one of the boys from home.
Oh, sorry, I missed this.
The tree will not.
Should have gone back a bit further. There we go.
Sure, bow, I cuddle and under the mistletoe, and Santa Claus, you know, a folks is one of the boys from home.
Norman Fancy, triple kick, rock step, two rock step, fancy triple. Norman Fancy, triple kick, rock step, kick, two rock steps, fancy triple. Turkey,
the holly green, the ivy green, the
long Charleston kick.
It's Christmas in Killarney with all the folks.
Drag basic.
It's nice, you know, to kiss.
Triple drag. Toe-heel basic.
Santa Claus, you know, the folks is one of the boys from home.
Now the music changes. All right.
With all the folks at home.
Okay. Now it's going to get fun. So, I did my best to interpret the cue sheet. I found a video online of someone doing it, but I think they kind of modified what the cue sheet said, because it says to do the swivel with both feet. And on the video I found online, they were doing it with just the one foot. So I'm going to show you an option. I'll show you what they did, which is a good option, and then I'll show you if you want to try it with both feet. We're going to do an Irish stomp double. So you're gonna go step, step. Now, I look like I'm pigeon-toed, right? You're gonna do, it says cross right foot in front, so toe of left foot. So I'm crossing my right foot in front, so the toe of the left foot is pointing at the right arch, okay? So step, step, out, in, out, in. First. before we do that. Think of it this way. Step, step, out, in, out, in. That's what the video of this other group in Texas, I think it was Georgetown or Georgia, Texas. I don't know. But anyway, I found Christmas in Killarney last night because I was confused with this Irish Knot double. And I couldn't, I've danced this, but it was years and years ago. So I pulled it out. I couldn't remember this. I looked online last night. I found a group dancing it. This is what they were doing. Step, step, out, in, out, in. Okay, and that's the rhythm. And one, sorry, where am I here? And one, two, three, and four. Okay, step, step, out, in, out, in. Now, that's option one. Option two, like I said, they said to swivel with both feet. And like when you think of it, I know there's some kind of Irish group where they do, it looks like they're kind of rocking in that. So that's what we're gonna try and imitate here. And one, two, three, and four. Okay, so I want you to go out and in with both feet. And one, two, three, and four. Right foot is gonna start, stomp double, you're gonna do a quarter left. Okay, so Irish stomp double. And one, two, three, and four, stomp double. Do it again. Bum, bum, bum. One, two, three, stomp double. Or with one foot. Bum, bum, two, da, 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 stomp double. One more time. That's the hard part, okay? Irish stomp double. Ready, and bum, bum, out. One, two, three, stomp double. Do it again. Bum, bum, out. One, two, three, stomp double. Do it again. Stomp double. One more time. Stomp double. So that's our Irish stomp doubles. You're gonna do them to all four walls. Then you're gonna do a mountain goat. A mountain goat toe slide. Here's the funny thing. I wrote a dance, oh my goodness, 10 years ago or so, to Jai Ho with Carrie Orthner and Barry Welch. And I said, I wanna do a mountain goat and then a rock step ball slide at the end of it. Have you ever seen that before? And both of them had said, nope, never seen that before, name it. So I decided to name it Joshua after my firstborn. It's kind of one of the first steps I made up. So we called it a Joshua, which is a mountain goat followed by two rock step ball slides. Lo and behold, I find this dance later and mountain goat toe slide, which is the exact same thing. So if I'm not gonna call it a Joshua because I think probably more people would get it as a mountain goat toe slide. But if you ever do our dance Jai Ho and it's the Joshua, that's where that story came from. So it's just a mountain goat and two rock step ball slides. Mountain goat, rock step ball slide, rock step ball slide. Like I always say, ball slide, if it's hard on your knees, right? Just go toe heel. Just do a toe heel drop instead. So mountain goat, double, one, two, three, four, five, six, slide. Rock step, ball slide, rock step, ball slide. Mountain goat, toe slide. We're gonna do a mountain goat, toe slide, diagonal left, a triple kick forward, forward still, diagonal left, and a triple back. Then you're gonna do a mountain goat slide to the right, triple kick forward, triple back. So let's try that, mountain goat, toe slide. Triple kick, triple step back, mountain goat toe slide. Triple kick, triple back. Instrumental is the Irish stomp double. Bum, bum, out, in, out, in, stomp double, four times. Then we do the mountain goat toe slide, triple kick, triple to both corners. That's our instrumental. Then I'm gonna let the chorus play. Chorus is that turkey long Charleston kick. Here we go.
The holly green, the ivy green, the prettiest picture you've ever seen is Christmas in Killarney.
Irish stomp triple, stomp double. Whoops, sorry. Irish stomp double.
Holly Green, the Ivy Green, the prettiest picture you've ever seen. This Christmas in Killarney, with all the folks
Drag
at home.
Basic.
It's nice, you know, to kiss your bum, or cuddle in under the mistletoe. And Santa Claus, you know, of course, is one of the wives from home. We'll take the home and stay all.
One more. We're gonna do a stagger lee and a triple. If you've never seen a stagger lee before, it's a cute step. Double heel, toe, heel, rock step. Okay, so you're gonna do a double heel out like you would do a kataba. Your right foot's free because there's no weight on it. Toe across, drop the heel. And as you drop the heel, pick up that left foot because you're gonna need it next. Double heel, toe, heel, rock step. Stagger lee. It's slow too. And a one, two, three, and four. Okay, so there's a pause between everything. Double heel, pause, toe, pause, heel, rock, step. Stagger lee, double heel, toe, triple. Now let's do it with the other foot, right foot. Double heel, toe, heel, rock, step, and triple. Stagger lee, double heel, toe, heel, rock, step, triple. Stagger lee, triple. Finally, last step, we're gonna do a football. Football, if you've ever done Charlie Burns' bagpipes, you know the football. Double step kick, rock step kick, rock step, basic step, and a kick. I usually get the football and the triple crazy chug confused. Hence the reason why I don't call it a crazy step. I like the triple crazy chug because the triple crazy chug reminds me to start with a triple kick. The football starts with a single kick. So single kick, rock step, basic step, kick. So it ends the same way as a crazy step, but it's a single kick, okay? Single kick, rock step, basic step, kick. So that's a football. We are gonna do the football again. Ready? And. You are gonna do two football steps. You are gonna turn half each. So turn on the kick's quarter. Double step kick, rock step, basic step, kick. Then do it again, turn on the first two kicks. Double step kick, rock step, basic step, kick. So let's try this. Staggerly triple, two footballs. Ready, and double heel, toe, heel, rock step, triple. Stagger lee, double heel, toe, heel, rock step, triple. Football turn, double step kick, rock step, basic with a kick. Football, double step kick, rock step, basic step, kick. So think of football, there's lots of kicking in football. It's got three kicks in the step. Let's try that with music. Then we do the chorus again, of course. And then the ending is two more turkeys, another long Charleston kick. Then you're gonna do two toe heel basics. So you're gonna skip out the drag basics and the triple drag. And we're gonna do an Irish stomp double at the end. Bum, 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 bum. A stomp double. So we're not gonna turn it, okay? So don't turn on that stomp double. Let's try it from the stagger lee, and then we're gonna do the whole dance.
Huddling under the mistletoe, and Santa Claus, you know.
Last part, stagger lee.
We'll take the horse and sleigh.
Triple.
Cross the field.
Stagger lee.
Listening to the jingle.
Triple. Football. There you go. Okay. Here is the whole dance. Christmas in Killarney. Music, Irish Rovers. Choreography, Lorraine Taylor from the Southern Cross Cloggers in Australia. The chorus, you know the chorus by now, I'm sure. Two turkeys, long Charleston kick, two drag basics and a triple drag, two toe heel basics. We do that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times, and then kind of part of it at the end. Part A, Samantha. Triple loop, turn to the back, rock double. Samantha, triple loop to the front and a rock double. Chorus, Norman Fancy, triple kick, rock step kick, two more rock steps. Norman Fancy, triple kick, rock step, two rock steps. Fancy triple, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Norman Fancy, other side, triple kick, rock step kick, two rock steps. Fancy triple, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. We do the chorus again. Instrumental, your Irish stomp doubles. 1, 2, out, da, 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 stomp double. Do it again. Bum, bum, out, da, 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 stomp double. So think of it as, and 1, 2. So you pause there. Bum, bum, out, 1, 2, 3. Okay? Da, da, out, in, stomp double. All four walls. Then we're gonna do a mountain goat toe slide. Rock step, fall slide. Triple kick, triple back. Mountain goat toe slide, triple kick, triple back. Instrumental, that's your instrumental part. The chorus again. Part C, the staggerly triple, double heel, toe, heel, rock step, and a triple. Other way, and the football. One kick, rock step, another kick. Basic step and a kick. Do that again. Football, double step, kick, rock step, kick, rock step, a basic step and a kick. We do the chorus again, and then the ending. Two turkeys, long Charleston kick, two toe heel basics, and the one Irish stomp double. Don't turn on it. Then throw your arms up at the end, or just do a big stomp at the end. Stomp, stomp. Loud stomp with that rock step. Cute dance. When is this from? 2006. This is an older one. All right, Christmas in Killarney. This is it for tonight. Here we go. I am playing it, by the way, at, what am I playing it at? 95? Turkey.
The holly green, the ivy green, the prettiest picture you've ever seen. It's Christmas in Killarney with all the folks.
Drag basic.
It's nice, you know, to kiss your
boy. Triple drag. Toe heel basic. You can keep your arms straight.
It's one of the boys.
Samantha.
The door is always open, the neighbor pays.
Turn the wheel to the back.
And Father John,
rock double.
He's gone, we'll
raise the arms
and go.
Samantha.
Or once or later, spirits bright will celebrate it. Or
sure,
tonight's Christmas and
rock double.
With all the folks
in Turkey.
The holly green, the ivy green, the prettiest picture you've ever seen. It's Christmas in Killarney with all the folks
in home.
It's nice, you know, to kiss your boy.
Triple drag.
Triple
wheel basic.
And Santa Claus, you know, the folks is one of the
most. Norman Fancy, triple kick. Rock step kick, two rock steps. Fancy triple. Fancy triple. Norman Fancy, triple kick. Rock step kick, two rock steps. Fancy triple. Turkey!
The holly green, the ivy green, the prettiest picture you've ever
seen.
Long
Charleston
kick! In Killarney, with all of the folks in
the drag basic!
It's nice, you know, to kiss your
boy
by cuddling
the toe heel basic!
And Santa Claus, you know, and folks,
ready? Strong Irish triple!
The ivy green, the prettiest picture you've ever seen. It's Christmas in Killarney with all the folks
at home. Basic.
It's nice, you know, to kiss your
boy.
A couple of them to kiss the
boy.
And Santa Claus, you know, of course, is one of the boys.
Staggerly.
Go take a horse and sleigh.
Triple.
Across the fields.
Staggerly.
Listen to the jingle.
Triple.
Grab the fields and tip your heels and dance your way to the gypsy
hills.
It's Christmas in Colorado. so bold.
Jerky!
The holly green, the ivy green, the prettiest
walk you've ever seen.
It's Christmas in Killarney, with all the folks at home.
Jack basic.
It's nice you know to just
triple bread.
A couple of lovers of
the best. Don't feel basic.
But Santa Claus, you know, of course, is one of the
folks at
home. The holly green, the ivy green, the prettiest
walk you've ever seen.
I'm handing you no Barney, no matter where you
go. Don't feel basic.
It's Christmas in Killarney.
Very good. I really like that one. I'm surprised I haven't done that. It's been a few years since we've done that. So to my Dare to Clog dancers, remind me next Christmas to do that one again. I really enjoy that one. All right, thank you so much for submitting the dances, those of you who've been sending them. Another quick reminder, send me easy dances. On 2 weeks from tonight, Monday, December 21st, I'm gonna do a fun dance, no teaching. It'll just be lots and lots of great Christmas music, burning off all those Christmas dainties and baking and everything. Did I just hit 10,000? I just hit 10,000 steps and it's first thing in the morning. We did a lot of stepping today. All right, that's it. Have yourselves a great, what's today? Today's Thursday, so you're Monday. Have yourselves a great week. Hopefully we'll see you back on Thursday. Andy and I have been busy choreographing more, so there'll be some of our new stuff coming up yet. Take care of yourselves and see you next time. Hi, this is Darolyn from Dare to Clog. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. You can click the links on the left for more videos like this.